Simone Biles is showing some PTA with her boyfriend, Jonathan Owens. Over the weekend, the 24-year-old gymnast posted cute Instagram snaps with her NFL star boyfriend on a football field in Texas, writing, "Another day, another practice." This isn't the first time Simone has cheered on her man. After returning home from the Tokyo Olympics last week, Simone posted another adorable snapshot of the duo at his practice, captioned, "Open practices, aka bring your girlfriend to work day." The star athlete, who earned silver and bronze at the Olympic Games, also had one sweet reunion with her mom Nellie and dad Ron. Last Thursday, Simone shared heartfelt photos hugging her proud parents at the airport, writing, "Houston, I'm home. Thanks for making sure I didn't have to wait one more minute to see my family." The four-time Olympic gold medalist has been all smiles since returning home from this year's games, and she's even rocking a new hairstyle. On Sunday, Simone showed off her stunning braids with cute bikini snaps on her Instagram. Simone's precious family reunion comes after she pulled out of several competitions at the Olympics to focus on her mental health, but Simone seemed to have a lot of support from her teammates. Fellow Team USA gymnasts Jordan Childs and Grace McCallum spoke with Access Hollywood at the Games about supporting Simone.
I'm curious, because I know how close you and Simone have gotten in this, throughout this process. I also know how close the team is, and I'm curious to know if when she was considering what to do through the rest of the competition, will I continue the competition in the competition? Will I pull out, withdraw? Was there anyone that was encouraging her to stay in the competition?
No, none of us were, because, you know, it's her decision. It's what she feels. We can't control what she feels. We don't know what's going on through her head. All we can do is support her, and we can love her, and we can just say, "Girl, you do you, because you know your body." And that's what we did. I mean, yes, at the end, we probably would have been like, "Come on, like, you can do something," type deal, but we all understood everything that she was doing.
We all knew that she had to do what was best for her.
Yep.
And we were going to support her no matter what.
Yep. Yeah.
That's a really cool perspective to have. I don't know that a lot of people, a lot of teams can have that space. You know what I mean? That closeness, but that space where it's like, okay, how do we also prioritize the individual on the team? And if you're saying that you need this, how did you guys know, though, that this was like something more than the usual, "All right, I think today is not it. I think I'm going to be done for the day, or I think I'm done for now." How did you guys know that this was something more significant?
Because she's not a quitter.
Yeah.
I mean, she's not one to just back out.
Yeah.
She works her butt off in the gym. And
24/7.
Yeah. I mean,
you wouldn't see Simone just back out on something if she knows she can do it.
Yeah.
Like she said, she's not a quitter. She's the most powerful person I've ever met in my life, and knowing that she did not feel, like, she was telling herself that she did not believe she could do it. She just was just like,
she felt like the weight of her,
she just felt so much like weight on her shoulders that she was like, "Look, y'all, I don't want to ruin something that I know you guys have worked so hard for." And she was telling us that, in which we were just like, "Yo, like, this is crazy."
Yeah.
Like, but you're still part of us, you know? And, but, you know, she was just, right there was the moment that I wish everybody would have been able to see, because that was a powerful moment that I wish little girls were just like, "Mom, I want to be just like her," because she put all of us in front of her.